5 billion naira has been committed by promoters of the Brass Fertilizer Company, which, when fully operational, will create employment opportunities for youth in Bayelsa State. Managing Director of the Oil and Gas Free Trade Zone, Umana Umana, made the statement after visiting Governor Siriaki Dickson in Yenagoa. The Bayelsa governor made a pledge of the land donation at the Agay Deep Seaport for the proposed oil and gas free trade zone.
I made some statements which some mischief makers are misinterpreting and twisting as they please. They are at liberty to twist as they please. But the central theme of my statement remains a call to patriotism, a call to greater service, a call to commitment on the part of all of us while serving everybody else also. Do what is right for our people. Please consider yourself a key partner in the Bayelsa and in the Niger Delta economic regeneration project.
3.5 billion has been committed. The promoters have assured us that by July they will have financial closure. So it's a massive project that, as I said, will change the landscape of the people in this state in terms of benefits that would arise from employment, the jobs that will be created, revenues that would accrue to the states and to the federal government of Nigeria.